What do you think of the idea that only so much scientific progress is good? For instance, it's immoral to go into cloning, artificial intelligence, genetic engineering, and so on. In a word, I think it's a terrible idea. There should be unlimited right of science to proceed. Who is going to say that it's immoral, and by what standard? What is wrong with cloning, genetic engineering, etc., apart from the fact that God said, thou shalt suffer?